Hi, Product Manager from Salesforce Automation Team here. Let's take a look at how two forecasting charts can allow sales managers to better understand and assess their current forecasts. With the forecast changes chart, each bar represents a week in the current forecasting period, and the bar segments show how each forecasting category has changed over this time. But with cumulative roll-ups, open pipeline is shown as dots rather than the bar segment. Here, we can see the Einstein prediction line showing where the team is trending to land by the end of the forecasting period. On the top, we see important KPIs and their recent changes to get a quick overview of the health of the team's forecast. And of course, I can switch forecasting types the same way as I would in the grid by simply clicking on the gear icon, and we'll see the chart update. Now, for the historical trends chart, I can see how my team's current commitments compare to their performance in the past periods. So going from left to right, I see how my forecasts were adjusted in the past, which helps me set a more accurate forecast for the current period. And the same as with the last chart, I can see important KPIs up top, and I can swap forecast types with the gear.